good wrestler player, Jackson. He's a good basketball player.
Bumper Hidalgo. I'm a youth pastor at Grace Bible Church in Dallas, Texas. And one of the reasons we do trips like this is we can point to kids in our group who've been on trips, and that was the tipping point for them, is when they decided that they were going to serve Jesus Christ. They came on this trip. They were kind of iffy about who God was or who Jesus was or what role they wanted him to play in their lives. And they came here and they served, and God just revealed himself in miraculous ways. And now they're back where they're off doing other things at college, but this was the place where they decided, I'm going to serve Christ, and that's why we keep coming back. And we partner with CityConnexx because our goal is really to continue to come back, is to build a partnership. My personal prayer is that I have kids who come to me and say, hey, I've got Christmas break open. Can I go back to Denver? Can I go back and work with CityConnexx? Or, hey, I'm in college and I have an internship that I need this summer. Do you think I could go work with the guys at CityConnexx? And that's why we started this partnership. And right now we're really excited about what the future will hold.
And so we're excited because through the Myx, we're reaching around 250 people a week through the different ministries that we have, whether it be our faith-based daycare, whether it be our Sunday service, our Tuesday night service, Monday hoops, our gang intervention program. So lots of stuff happening, man, and we're just glad that you're here joining us this morning to fellowship and learn. You know, we're a church that likes to teach the word, so that's number one on our list here. And we're going to get right into it here in a minute. So we're so thankful for what you've done yesterday, Lord, God, through the carnival. God, there's going to be many great things that take place this week. And I would pray, God, that we would be emptied of ourselves. We would just get rid of it, Lord, and not worry about the numbers, not worry about the stats, not worry about anything else, Father. If we can church. We will be the vessels, Lord God, that needs to take your word to the lost and the hurting, God.
Whole last paycheck, and I've been praying for this new job, and I got it.
Woo-hoo!
And they actually offered me a dollar more an hour than I asked for.
That's the Lord, amen, Age.
Amen.
Well,